You're coding, AI is helping, it writes a line of code for you while you're offline.
What the cloud?
We have something exciting to show you. Reviews are in, people really like it. Let's talk about full line code completion. And stay to the end for a surprise. Code completion finishes a symbol. Full line code completion finishes the whole line. So how? Maybe you've seen AI powered by the cloud where a summary of your code goes to the big model in the sky, suggestions stream back. With local AI, trained models ship in the IDE. The models are tuned on code per language. Suggestions are instant. All suggestions are local with full line code completion, picking the most relevant and accurate suggestions based on your code. Local also means faster coding. Let's see it side by side. On the left, we type some code without full line code completion. On the right, with full line code completion. Yeah, but what about another language? Works in lots of languages. Here's an example in Java. Full line code completion proposes some lines. You can accept or keep typing and accept regular completions. That's pretty fast. That's the right thinking. This is really helpful in practice when you're trying different ideas. Suggestions come as fast as you can think, which is made even better by quality completions. The IDE can give better function names with correct arguments, helping the function body with constructs like asserts. But how does it come up with completions? Your IDE can ask the local model for multiple suggestions as you type. By looking at your code, full line code completion rejects bad suggestions, then shows you only the best of the best. Remember, it's syntax, not logic. Full-line code completion gives quality, valid code without compiler errors or IDE squiggles. Always double-check the suggestion for logical accuracy. Remember, it's helping you, not thinking for you. Sounds exciting. Where can you try it? Let me guess, JetBrains IDEs. That's right, we have full-line code completion working for all these languages with C#, Rust, C++, planned for the future. Whew, that's a lot. Look for the full line code completion plugin in the 2024.1 release of these JetBrains IDEs, with other IDE support coming soon. And now for the big reveal. Full line code completion is bundled with our professional subscription, no extra charge. That's full line code completion. Give it a try, let us know your thoughts, and check out the link in the description below to the full press release.